Take my throat, for instance. Where do you think I got that from, talking like this?
Did you get that in
sucking
the
sucking on lemons? No. I got that from a dirty chap.
What, in the
tub? In Seattle, Washington, yes. He gave me a right here on the throat. And
I believe you.
And today, a guy like Ribouchet make fun of me, tried to mock me. But regardless, when I step in that ring, my opponents know that the mad dog's going to give them the fight of their life. I'm out there to win.
Well,
and sooner or later, Capozzi is going to give me a match for the championship of the world.
Maurice, that's all the time we have. Thank you.
What's this, water?
I'm sorry, it is. That's it. We'll be back in a moment.